Talkie talkie, hello there. Hello, hello, hello. Scotty's doing hello, sir. And I know, Shouty, you're out there, I see you. Hello, hello, hello. Hope everyone's doing well today. Hey, Major West. Good to see you. Annette, thank you very much for the 21 months. Thank you. It's true, it is a bit hot to party. Today. Oh my god. Two times was by different buskers. Was one of them Noel Gallagher? Hello, Herman. Gosh, it's hot. Enjoy your barbecue, Annette. One is quite good, the other should be taken to court for crimes against music, oh dear. Thank you very much for the 2 months. Thank you for the prime. Thank you very, very, very much. Welcome to the Woo Crew. I hope you enjoy your stay. And we have the results of the betting. Pavel Nem has won the bet, everyone. If you don't know, we do a bet on how late I will be in the Discord, which means you can win a priority request for the stream. So if you're interested in that, come join the Discord. Hey, I thought I changed it from new, because it's no longer new. Hey, let me change that again. Very hot, yeah. I thought it was hot last stream. No, that was not hot. This is hot. it'll probably keep getting hotter. Haven't hit 30 yet, but we're close. I need to dig out my fan, I do. I need to dig it out. Alright, shall we get started? Over 30 there, oh yeah. About 27 here. Still pretty warm. When routine bites hard. Song queue in general. Let's open up the song requests and let's get some requests going, shall we? Nice, 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 nice. Thanks for the Josh Jams. Thank you very much. Thank you. Thank you, thank you, thank you. You don't know for the moment. That's alright. Have a think, have a think. Set them to Ion. Alright, there we are. Sweet. Requests are open. a bit more Joy Division? Why not? We could do that. We could do that for sure. Let's do that now, I suppose. Get your requests in, everyone. Get that queue filled up. And let's do Shatty's one because he knows what he wants. He does, Shatty. Good day to you, Medic. Hope you're doing very well today. And hope everything's good. It's very hot and sunny here. I don't know about everyone else. Frozen by Madonna. The heat is on. Oh, I see a theme brewing. I see a theme brewing right now. acting out your own death, knowing no more. I see assassins all grouped in the fall lines, dancing on the floor. And with cold steel rolled around their bodies, made a move to connect. I could only stare in disbelief as the crowds all left. By the way, I quite like that version. I think I might have heard that first, actually, funnily enough. Azeem, thank you for the 11 months. Thank you, buddy, almost a year. And yet you're still new around here. It's crazy how that works, isn't it? Yeah, the Killers did a good job of it, you know? You heard that first as well, yeah, same. I was like, this is a good song, man. I really liked the song. I thought it was a Killers song. I was like, man, I actually think it was the best Killers song I've ever heard. I was like, I listened to it, I was like, this is my favourite Killer song. And then I was like, huh, it's not a Killer song. Hello, Danny. I know Another Brick in the Wall by Pink Floyd. I don't know it by Korn, though. Did they do a version? Or is it a different song entirely? I don't know. Oh, Pat Van Em's got the request here. Talking about Pink Floyd, Korn did a version. Interesting. I need to hear that. Sounds interesting. I feel like that would do it pretty well, actually. Does he do all the hum, nung, 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 nung? Does he do all that stuff in it? It's the same song and it is amazing. I gotta listen to it. Sounds interesting for sure. Alright. Welcome, my son. Welcome to the machine. Again, talking about Pink Floyd. I don't think many people could, though, to be honest, Leif. It's like, ever since that album, I've been actually really scared to do, like, a really amazing first album. Because you got nowhere to go afterwards. It was just like, hit, 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 hit. And it's like, oh, we used up all our hits. What do we do now? Because, yeah, that I don't think anyone could beat that album. Like, if it was their first album, I would, like, go, ugh. It's also weird, though. I don't know who produced that first album, because his voice sounds completely different in that first album from everything else. Franz Ferdinand did do the same thing, yeah. Although, so did the Killers. They had a couple of good songs on Sam's Town. And a couple of horrible songs on Sam's Town, though. A couple of really horrible songs. And Franz Ferdinand had a few good songs on their second album as well. Can't remember. They like jokes, you make new ones, even if they're worse. That's true. It's true. There we go. I believe that's true, yeah. There's one single I really, really, really hate on Sam's Town. I'm trying to remember what it is. I think it's For Reasons Unknown. That song just sounds really out of tune to me. I don't know about you. But like, da 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 da. Da 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 da. Da 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 da. Da 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 da. That's literally what it sounds like. I'm just like, is this song really just really out of tune or something? No. I can't believe it was a single. It's so strange that they released that song as a single. It's very bizarre. But there we go. Because every time it came on the album, I was like, this is horrible. What is this? And then it was a single. I was like, what? Why? It confused the hell out of me. Anyway, I'm sure some people like it though.
dreamed of a big star. You played a mean guitar. Always ate in the steak bar. Loved to drive in his Jaguar.
There you go. What a chilling song. Not even the best song called Space Man. That's funny. Yeah, I didn't really keep up with Killers. I think I listened to Hot Fuzz. I always call it Hot Fuzz. That's something different. Hot Fuzz and Sam's Town. I think that's all I listened to. And that little album that came out with that cover on it. What's that on? Oh, there was another really good cover on that, wasn't it? I know it wasn't a cover. Oh my God, I just remembered the collaboration between Lou Reed and the Killers. That was a good song. Man, I need to listen to that song again. That was a tune, the B-sides album. Yeah, I like that collab with the Killers and Lou Reed though. I need to remember what it bloody is. I haven't heard it in so long. It's escaped my mind for so long as well. It's just been like, Lou Reed and Metallica, not so good. Not as good that one, no. I am the table. He was the table, though. He was indeed. Yeah, that one's not as good. So we're going to try get it off. Not get it off. Get it off. No, Get Off by Dandy Warhols. But this song, I ain't looped in a while, but we're going to try. I am the table, goo 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 joop. Is that what you mean? That's funny. I am the lampshade. I am the lampshade. I am the table. It was even. Oh my God, that's sad. That's sad. I didn't know that actually. Oh dear. Oh dear. But Lou Reed's legend. I'll give this a go. I always want to go into that that Oasis song. What's it? Does it actually start the same? Yeah, I actually like that Oasis song. Yeah, that's a good one. I can't remember what it's called. The Importance of Being Idle. Yes. Yes. I like that one. I like that one. That's a good song. I've consistently liked that song. I was like, oh, this is a Oasis song I enjoy. Nice. Hold on. Why is the acoustic not coming through? What the hell? That should literally be coming through right now. Oh, no, it is. Just really quiet. Is it really that quiet, this acoustic? Hold on. Sorry, some tomfoolery is going on here. I don't know what it is. Is that coming through for anyone? Hold on. Huh. Don't worry, I'm stupid. Carry on with your business. It's just me being dumb. Carry on with your business. Just business as usual. Me being dumb. And it's me being dumb again. Right, that's me being less dumb, that's nice. I was waiting for the part life. Now I've turned that acoustic way up too loud, cause it's like, where's the acoustic gone? It's disappeared. There we go. Hello, welcome to the stream, good to see you. Went live. Very, very rookie mistake to do that. Also, I'm in drop D. I don't know when. Oh yes, I do know when that happened. We'll get this going in a second, don't you worry. thank you for the 25 months, thank you. Major West, buddy, thank you very much for all the support. Thank you. Much love, mate. Thank you for the 3,000 bits and the 5 gifted subs. Thank you, thank you, thank you. I do not know what else to say, but thank you. Thank you very, very much. What can we try here? The heat is on. It's a bit tricky. I'll pass on that for now, but I'll do it in a bit, I think. I was gonna do that melody calling. Yeah, I was going to do melody calling. Let's see if we can do that. Melody calling. Yeah, Danny Warhols have some good tunes, you know. I think I remember how it goes. We'll see what happens. I'll make it up a little bit. Hello, Foxy. Good to see you. I'll try my best here. Melody calling to the faraway town. Da 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 da. King Cobra, good to see ya. We'll be right back. I missed it. Oh god. I remember that. I don't usually like The Vaccine, but that song's a banger. I like that one a lot. Thank you for the claps, thank you. Thank you for introducing me to that song, because I would never have found it by myself. Thank you for the claps, Mischievous, Lord Shouty, Major Wes. Definitely a summer bop, that one. Hey, Earth Citizen, how you doing? EC3, hope you're doing well. We'll do Dream On, and then maybe I'll do Return to Innocence after that as well, I think. Hey, yeah, yeah. Hi, yeah, hi, yeah. So let's do Dream On by Aerosmith. Thank you. I don't know what my brain's doing to me, but I thought Aerosmith and I just saw Morrissey floating in the sky. How's that? Brain, are you feeling all right? Why are you doing that? Okay, so. I don't know where all my capos are. They've definitely fallen off the edge. I'll use this capo. This is my backup capo, everyone. The backup to my backup. I'm going to need to get like 50 capos, you know. A floating Morrissey in the sky. That's what I've seen. That's what I saw. But it'll be, you'd have to be like, if a jumbo jet. I don't know what rhymes with jumbo jet. If a double decker jet makes me forget. To have amnesia by your side, it's such a wonderful way to be miserable. That's basically the Smiths, yeah? Okay, so. This is Boba Fett. Yeah, Boba Fett. Oh dear. That'd be a good rhyme. This is Dream On Now. Here we go. Every time that I look in the mirror, all these lines on my face getting clearer. The past is gone. You and I like dust to dawn. Isn't that the way? Have to pay. I know nobody knows where it comes and where it goes. I know it's everybody's sin. You gotta loosen on how to half my life's in book, written pages. Lived and learned for the fools and the sages. You know it's true. All these things come back to you. Sing it with me, sing for the year. For the laughter, sing for the tear. Sing it with me, just for today. Maybe tomorrow, good Lord, take you away. Yeah, yeah. Wild girl, thank you for the tier one. Good to see you. God, I am sweating already. Holy moly. My hair's going to be like Monica's from Friends. That's by the end of this stream. You know the one where she was in the heat and it was like... Pfft. That is going to happen. That's going to happen. Yeah, that's an Aerosmith song. I mean, I originally heard Eminem when he sampled it, but it's an Aerosmith song. And then I heard my dad listening to Aerosmith in the car because he bought some like Greatest Hits a CD, and I was like, huh? To be honest, I think I heard Eminem's one from dad as well. My dad has very eclectic taste, I've got to say. So he had this DVD at the time. We had like some camper van thing where you could actually play like DVDs on it. And he burnt this like DVD disc, and it was like Eminem, Evanescence, then just some random classic rock stuff. What else was there? Oh yeah, Damien Rice. And so we have my song list, and explains why it's so, my song list is so eclectic. But yeah, it was like loads of Eminem and loads of Evanescence. Those were his three. I say it like he's not here. He's still here. Those are his three, like favorites for some reason. I don't know if they are right now, but it was Damien Rice, Evanescence, and and Eminem. That was it. Also, he loved Dire Straits. That's how I know Dire Straits. He would listen to Dire Straits in the car all the time, every album, pretty much, at some point in life. That's some super group. It really is. Bloody hell. Eminem, Evanescence, and and Damien Rice. That would be a super group and a half. I would like to know how that sounds, to be honest. And Wild Girl, thank you very much for subscribing. If you do wish to, you can join the Discord if you're not in there already. And we're going to be doing community nights and things like that. And there should be one this Saturday. I'll announce it. The Saturday. What's this Saturday? I'll find the date of this Saturday. Saturday the 17th. There should be one then, hopefully, if I don't have something that pops up that I just need to do all of a sudden. But it should be fine. Fingers crossed, it should be all right for that. I'll let you know after Tuesday. Because I don't know, because I've got someone around Tuesday to do some vocals for one of their songs. So I don't know, maybe they want me to mix it straight away. I don't know. I don't think so, though. I think it should be all right. Got an exciting song coming out, by the way. So I've been mixing for Sky Museum, but it's actually, I don't know if I'm allowed to leak this. I'm going to anyway. But it's actually a collab, so I'm singing on it. It just kind of happened. So I'm going to be singing on it. It's a really cool song. I'm pretty pleased with it. So there's going to be a Sky Museum and myself collab on it. It's a really cool song. Leaky, so I've leaked it now. It's happening. No, they've leaked it already, to be honest. So it's fine. It's going to be fun. It's called Splinters. I don't know when it's out, but it's pretty much finished. We came to an agreement that on the mix, like yesterday. So they just need to pick one of them. I did like three different ones, like very subtle differences. Like one has like the vocals just like 1 dB louder. The other one has something panned like that. It's just very, very small differences. No worries, Wild Girl. If you would like to, though, it's Saturday and we're going to be doing like a community night. And basically what is going to happen, and the music stopped, is that you get to show me videos and things like that, and I react to them. So what was I going to say? Yes. So on Saturday, we're doing like your favorite vocal performances. I'd like to like listen to vocal performances and, you know, break them down and stuff like that, because I am actually trained as a vocalist and teacher, so it'd be fun to do, and I'd like to do some content on it as well, which you cannot do on the Twitch because of DMCA reasons. Bloody DMCA! God damn you! Oh yeah, Return to Innocent, we're just going to try that, weren't we? You could try your, if you want to, yeah, just vocal performances. Anything you like. It could be phrasing, it could be like just powerful singing, it could be terrible and you love it because it's terrible. Because that's entertaining as well, you know? So yeah, whatever, you know? I keep playing it. Hey, Amelia. That's gonna be the new one. Close is gonna be the next drum beat. I'm about to use a Lin drum or something. All right, so. I think they all sound creepy. Oh, Amelia, thanks for subbing for 3 months just before the stream. Thank you very much for the 37 months. Thank you. Closer's a little bit more explicit. Yes, mate, Steve, it's bloody hot, as they say. It's Return to Innocence by Enigma. Tune. Telling you lies, misinformation, Steve. This is where kazoos begin. This is where kazoos are born, my friend. All right. All right. It's 1 month of Someone's Star. So I'm going to play that song and then resume the song list after that. Let's do it. Let's do it. And this song is approaching 10,000 plays. Maybe in the next 2 weeks. Thank you very much for listening, everyone. On Spotify, that is, I mean. Quotes are coming out right now, aren't they? That's hilarious. We'll be right back. what's happening. Summer Star, hope you enjoyed that one. Thank you very much. Thank you. Oh, freaking hell. Boiling hot, mate. Thank you, Big Bad Dog. Thank you. Thank you for the claps. This song is odd. This is a hard song. But we do have to try it, don't we? The heat is on. It's very appropriate. The heat is on. The heat is on. I'm going to listen. Hold on. And then. I'll try my best. Yeah, it's very appropriate today, yeah. It's this bit I get confused about. Why can't I find the chords? The heat is on Glenfrey. So let's turn that organ up a bit. Those aren't the right chords. I will find the right chords, sorry, everyone. Version 2, there was one with the right chords, and it made me very happy. I don't think that's right. I swear there was one with the right chords, man. What about version 3? I'm not doing that one. Okay, I'm going, let's try this one. Come on. Pray for me, everyone, pray for me. Thank you for the prayers, thank you. I appreciate you. We'll be right back. again.
Side.
Hello, Chris and Fresh Tunes. Hello. Awesome in it, mate. Thank you very much, Bit Bad Dog. Thank you. I appreciate you. Much love. Thank you for the class, Mischievous. Bit of a tricky one, that one. Hot stuff, I see. I see the theme is continuing. Oh, nice. Exclamation mark, heat off. That would be a very handy command. I think they should make commands real. In real life, you could just be like, you know, exclamation mark, heat off, and then the heat would be off. That'd be absolutely incredible. All right, I'm going to do Cut Me Loose, because it's one that I know pretty well after that one, and then I'll try Frozen after that, hopefully. All right. Wow. Did you hear that beautiful note there? It was lovely. You turn the heat off by jumping in the ocean. That's true. Did you also know you can get rid of your seasickness by doing that? I learned that when I went scuba diving. Once you jump in the ocean, the seasickness is just like gone. It's crazy. It's crazy how that works. No, it literally is. I didn't believe him. And as I jumped in the water, and I was like, oh, they're right, I'm fine. Really weird. Someone tried that, Tenshi, and then we had the film Tron. Thank you.
watch the sky. In this moment, come on, cut me loose. I flow like a balloon above the earth. This music that I'm hearing, and this love that I'm swimming in.
Thank you very much for the 21 months. Thank you very, very, very much for that. Thank you.
Appreciate your much love.
Thank you for the 21 months. So many months. Thank you for the class, Margaret. Thank you. All right, we're going to try Frozen. I got to remember how it goes. Main the drum beat. No problem, Amelia. Where's the drum beat? I think it's like boom, two, cat, two, cat. Let's see what we can do with this. Let's see what we can do. Have a good one, Mischievous. Have a good rest of your day. And Frozen by Madonna. Hold on.
losing when your heart's not open. You're so consumed with how much you get. You waste your time with hate and regret. You're broken when your heart's not open.
Thank you, just a bit warm. As you can see, my face is all out there. I'm sweating. But apart from that, I'm doing good. Hope you're doing good as well. Alright. Okie dokie, everyone. I'm gonna take a short break and be right back. We've already done that, so we'll do something else. I don't know which one. Looking for a video for you to watch. All right, be right back, everyone. Catch you in a bit. If you're enjoying the stream, do remember to follow the stream, check out the socials, Discord, all that good stuff. And I will be right back. It's a bit quiet. Thank it is a bit quiet. Never mind. There we go. Catch it a bit. I enjoyed that one a lot. Nice. I need to do that more often. Free cow. Who wants a free cow, everybody? Going once, going twice. I should keep playing that in the background. Who wants a free cow? Bets are on. You want one? You're the only one taking it at the moment. Anyone else want a free cow? Anyone? Free cow? Anyone? You bet 300k channel points for a free cow. I mean, it's not really free then if it costs you 300k channel points, is it? It's no longer free. Oh, shoot, I forgot it's free. True. Yes, it's just free. It's just, who's it going to? I don't know. I guess it's going to you. Free cow. To Amelia. Sold. Sold, sold, sold. Free cow as a hit is. And no wonder. Offering free things like that. Why wouldn't it be hit? All right, I'm going to do this and then we're going to do Sunflower Seeds because it's hot out. And then we'll do Real Love Baby for Joanna. Plenty of space on the queue, by the way. If anyone wants a request, go check it out. Get a request in.
right, there we go.
Sunflower seeds for the weather. For the weather. Thank you for the claps, thank you. Thank you very much, thank you, thank you, thank you. Alright, gonna try real long, baby. Blip, 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 blip. See what we can do. Relatively new one to the list, but pretty simple. So it should be alright. Gonna need to give it a quick listen. Thank you for the claps, everyone. Thank you very, very much. Thank you, thank you. Let's see what we got. Need to listen to the beat, mainly. Hello, a lovely Ellen. Good to see you here. Hope you're doing well. Just giving this a listen. Just melt in the same. Same, same, same. As you can see by my face, sweating. Hello, Harry Potter. bass again. Thank you very much for the 100 bits. Dangle, dangle, dangle. Let's try fire. Then we could do that. Hot stuff I haven't done for ages. I'm wondering if I could change it to Disco Inferno. That might be a bit better and still in the same theme. I've done hot stuff in absolutely ages. I don't know how long it's been, but it's been a long while. That'll be fine. Hello, Y Misfits. Thank you very much. Glad you enjoyed the tune there. That was Father John Misty and Real Love. That'll be fine. Cool. We'll do that in a second then. Thank you. Home Music, thank you very much for the raid. If you do not know Geico Music, go check them out. Absolutely insane setup and looping skills. Go check them out right now. Massive shout out to Geico Music, and go give them a massive follow as well. You know the deal. Geico Music, thank you very much, buddy. Hope you're doing good today. Once again, fantastic streamer, go check them out. Let me know if there's a song I can play you, by the way. Geico. Anything funky? Well, we got a Disco Inferno coming up. So that's pretty funky. Thank you. I'll be your prisoner. Feeling hard to believe you are my murderer, and I'm on fire behind you. It's a falling sky. I'm on fire. I'm on fire.
I'm coming, you're coming, no hiding my feelings. I wanna take it to the highest open beat. I'm headed, you tell me, I feel it, I say it. I'm headed back into the tunnel from a total burn. A total burn. A total burn. I'm on fire.
Literally on fire. Well, not literally, but pretty much literally. I mean, figuratively, the opposite of literally. But still, I'm sweating out. I don't know about you. Grabs a fire extinguisher. Thank you. All right, we've got Disco Inferno up next. All the fire songs. Yeah, exactly. Thank you, Sweat, for saving me from bursting into flames. I appreciate you. Thank you for the class, Major West. Thank you very much. All right. Bum, baby, bum. See what we got here. Not done this in a while either, but yeah, I think we can do it. Need to turn all that delay off right now. Turn it all off. Every single bit of it. Thank you. liking that noise guitar. What's going on here? That's fine. I mean, that's probably fine. It's making some noise. That was making a whole lot more noise than that earlier on. Thank you for the claps. Thank you for the claps. The applause you give me. Thank you for the something. Sound like the intro to Whiskey in the Jar. It does a little bit, actually. Okay, so the only... You know, I've done a jump before, but it was a long, long time ago. So we'll see how it works out tomorrow, I suppose. You are. So this is the Baby Shark song, isn't it? Hello, Small Frog. Good to see you. There we go. Still making noise, man. Usually makes some noise, but not that much noise. That's weird, man. Strange. All right. How do we do this song again? You are the... Have you been well, a small frog? Senya, thank you for the raid. Hold on a second. This is going to be a tradition now, yeah? When I raid you and you raid me, we both do Highway to Hell, yeah? Good to see you, everyone. It's a tradition, yeah? Your internet crashed. Oh, no. Are you here back now? Hello. I think it's that time of year where everything is going to be a little bit slower than it's meant to be. Thank you very much, Senya. You're welcome. This is well hot in this room. So yeah, that's gonna be a tradition now, yeah? If I raid you, highway to hell. You raid me, highway to hell. Go give Senya Galaxy an epic follow, go do it. Thank you for the claps, thank you. Thank you for gifting that sub. Exemplary vegetable, how very exemplary of you. Thank you very, very much. Appreciate you. Thank you for the claps, thank you. Thank you very much. What should we play? Alright, there we are, there we are, there we are. Just trying to think what to play here. Oh, we'll just carry on with the list. Let me know if there's another song I could play you though, Senya. Hello there, Great Gosh. Done this for a while, but that's not the key, is it? Have a good night, Amelia. Thank you. It's been a while since we've done that one. Thank you for dancing along, everyone. Hope you enjoyed it. That was the only one I know by the Charlatans. And Shouty said that used to be Man City's anthem. Is that true? I didn't know that. Did not know that one. Thank you for the claps. Thank you very much. Thank you. Thank you. Got listened to the wrong club for a second. He's lying. He knows other ones as well. Thank you for the class, Mod Scientist. Thank you very much for the rock on, Big Bad Dog. Thank you very much for the 100 Bits of Wild Girl. Thank you, Tennis Ace. Thank you very, very much. And Wrong Club by Ting Tings. This went good last time. I just need to remember the beats. Here we go. New Year, Scamia. More like wrong chord, you know what I mean? Oh, is it that? Is it? Oh, I thought it was. It wasn't actually the wrong chord.
goal. Nice one.
Nice one, nice one, nice one. Hello, sus carrot Nathaniel. Who might you be? Good to see you. Thank you for the claps. Thank you. So we got my choice. Here's my choice. Let's do Technoir. Let's try that. I think. Although I've got to make sure I've got the bass sound. Hold on. I was messing around with some things for songs I haven't actually done today, which is funny. But I might reset it all because I don't know. Where's Mark 1? There we go. That's right, isn't it? There we go. Bit loud. There we go. Thunder, really.
Thank you.
habit.
I feel like
think I gotta leave it there. I am sweating out.
I'm melting. I'm actually melting.
Okie doke. I'll see you tomorrow. And I have a fan. I'm gonna put the fan in the room. Tomorrow.
Is that 95 bits for the gnome voice? Holy moly. Here we go.
Yeah, I don't have that powerful of a fan, but hey, I wish I did, eh?
Find me somebody to read, you gotta find me someone to read. Find me somebody to read, you gotta find me someone to read. You gotta find me, you gotta find me. It's very hard right now.
Let's go see Saja. Let's give Saja some love. Very good musician. Let's go, let's go, let's go, let's go. Alright, see you over there, everyone. Fantastic musician. You're gonna love him if you don't know him already. You're gonna love him. Alright. Good night, everyone. I'll see you tomorrow. I'll see you tomorrow, everyone. Make sure to follow the stream. Check out the socials. Join the Discord, all that stuff. And yeah, copy that Ray call, show the love, show the mod some love. I'll see you soon, everyone. See you soon, see you soon, see you soon. Tomorrow, in fact, at 4 PM BST, I'll see you then. Five, four,